Hey, let's do weather forecasts on our inReach Explorer or SE. We're going to use the smartphone app Earthmate to get our weather. Let's go to our app. Let's update the firmware on our device and on our smartphone app. And we should see underneath the more section, the new weather options. Let's tap into that and see what we got. So we have our basic weather, which is 6 hour intervals for the next 3 days. That cost one message on our monthly plan. We have premium weather, which is 1 hour or 3 hour forecasts. We can manage multiple locations, and we can also get marine forecasts. Now, we need to be on an actual body of water to get the marine forecast, so we can't necessarily test this out on our inReach. So let's tap on the globe, let's add a location. By default, we have our current location from our inReach, and we have a few locations. Here I have previously added a location. I'm gonna swipe to the left to delete a location. I'm gonna tap on the plus to add a location. Here I'm going to add a location from an existing waypoint that's on my inReach. I'm going to scroll down the list and pick a location far away. And I'm going to tap on save. And I'm going to tap on the globe again and add another location by clicking on the plus. And this time I'm going to select a point from the map. I've downloaded maps in my Earthmate, and I'm going to browse a location on the map, place where I would like to know the weather. So I'm going to zoom in here in Las Vegas. I'm going to tap on the map, pick the weather location. Let's do that again. And I'm going to give it a name. I'm going to call this obviously Las Vegas. And once I'm done doing that, I'm going to tap on save. And now I have my locations. I'm going to tap on the rewind button to actually ask for the forecast. So this is similar to how you send and check messages. So it will take the same amount of time as you send and receive a message on your inReach. And once you do receive the forecast, it will look like this on your Earthmate app. Here's your breakdown, and here's all the pertinent data you can get. You can tap on more, go back if you have multiple locations to check another location that you have saved. So here's our Katahdin. And that's it, weather forecast using Earthmate.